YouTube Nation, and welcome back for yet another kind of vintage toy review. I have finally found one of these. It was at my local toy shop. It was 40 bucks. I think that's about what they go for. I'm going to do movie Hound. Okay, so I was really excited about seeing these. With the movie coming out, the movie boxes coming out, and just the look of everything, of how that looks, the cartoon, the artwork. Man, everything looks good on it. I'm real excited to dive into this. The back art, it's got a little bit about the universe is threatened by the greatest villain of all time. Doesn't tell you anything about Hound. Does have this, the tech spec down here, which is kind of cool. I love the fact that there's an Autobot authentic, but it's like a point, which is kind of cool. Is by Jeep. Jeep has the rights to the grill and blah, 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 and everything else. Let's rip into this thing and let's see what... I'm not really saving the box, so I really don't care. So we're just going to kind of do that. I'm going to live box this one because I want everybody to kind of see what's in it to see. So I used to have a complete G1 collection. Sold it a long time ago. And oh, God, please don't. Oh, yeah. Oh, look here. All right, so we've got an instruction. So I used to have the complete G1 collection, and it got sold at a divorce, and I haven't collected them a lot since, just because they were my number one toys, and to collect them again after having the whole thing kind of ticks me off, because I had them complete at a time when they weren't all that expensive to get, and so I kind of beat the market on getting Transformers when people were selling them at yard sales and stuff like that. Jesus Lord, this is a lot of ties. So I'm diving back in, and I really do want to get the complete G1 collection again. This is gonna, I don't know. Well, I've got to look at it to see if it will be possibly my Hound. Probably later down the line if I do get it. But it's a good placeholder and a good thing to kind of make me start and go. So now that we got all that out. All right, Hound's out. So it's got like a... I mean, this is nothing but tissue paper that's in here. This is like an eBay package, actually. So it's got a tissue paper in here by 400 pounds of tape. Let's put that off to the side there. Unroll it. Throw it out. Okay, so... just like the vintage, except these are plastic and not chrome. I'll put pictures right here. So here is Hound's three missiles. There is the gun that goes into his hand in robot mode. There is the Jeep gun. The gas tank, the inevitable lost gun tank. The missile launcher, or the hologram gun. And the tire does not have a star. Do we have stickers that are in this? Let's see. Let's see. All right, no stickers in that. Stickers. Here's a kind of a quick glance of the instruction manual. My kind of instruction manual. It does not look to have stickers on it. So let's see if... all right, okay, so stickers are kind of painted on here, which is interesting. So let's get this crap out of here. All right, so there we go. So... that's metal. His feet are metal. All right. I mean, this is a legit G1 toy. It's more plasticky and more a little bit diverse with it here. All right. Let's get the garbage out of the way to the side. So the wheel, not the wheel. Yeah, the spare wheel. It goes right here. Goes right on. The gas tank goes right on the back just like so. And then the cannon would go right here. Does it move? It does. I mean, this is a very, very, very well represented G1 toy. Awesome. Awesome job with it. The legs are metal. I'm shocked by that. The tires are rubber. His head falls out like it should have, which is pretty cool. I will say it is a lighter green than the original a G1 toy, which is okay with me. I like the color. I like a light green. I own a light green. It's actually the reason why I have a green Jeep is because of Hound as a Transformer. So let's take the accessory bits off. That goes over there. His tire gets removed like that. That pops off. All right. So How I transform him, I don't know if it's right or wrong. I always pulled. So let's see if we can pull. Ah, we can pull. His feet would go down just like such. The tires rotate up. They hide away. These little bits flippity flop down like so. Windshield goes back. Tires go through. God, this is an engineering nightmare of genius. It is absolutely genius how this is done. The hands come out. You grab them and pull. They come down. And bam, you have a hound. You have a hound that has a weapon as such. And let's compare him to the size of Gears. So here's Gears. This is also a reissue of the G1 stuff, but he's a mini bot. Hound always was one of the shorter figures in the toy line, but that's okay. The detail on it looks good. It's got blue eyes, which Hound had in the cartoon. The painted on decal of the star, the yellow trim that's right here, the Autobot logo, dude, I love it. It's worth every bit of $40. I love everything about it. I'm so glad I got it. I cannot wait. Oh, this. This would come up here like such, and it would only fit on one side, and this one does the same. See how it kind of gets a little side wonky on that side? It will not get side wonky on this one for some ungodly known reason. Again, I don't know why, but see how straight that is? And then one of the missiles right off the tree. It goes in. Come on, go in. Come on. No? Why isn't that known? There. I don't know what it, does it spring load? Maybe my spring, maybe it does feel like it should be spring loaded, but it doesn't look it. I mean, there he is. That's G1 Hound all day long. Oh, welcome to Transformer collection time. I'm in. All right, I'm on the bus for Wheelbreaker. The Wheelbreaker, that used to be my YouTube name. I'm in the market for a Wheeljack and Trailbreaker now because I'm in on G1 toys. I don't care if they're this form because this looks good. I'll spend $40 for this in the box and have all the weapons over $100 G1 Hound all day long. I'm in on it. All right, well, until next time, enjoy G1 Transformers. Peace out, Home Skillets.